next book I have right here is A Curse So Dark and Lonely by Brigid Kemmerer. It's a Beauty and the Beast retelling. I actually highly recommend this book, mainly because I know there's like a lot of these around Beauty and the Beast retellings, but this one is pretty interesting because it adds a modern twist to it. The girl is like kidnapped to Emberfall, where she meets the prince, where she has to help him break the curse. I highly recommend it. This author is really good at storytelling.